So we're going to start now. I'll just start the transformation here, and we'll work up to the combined Voltas unit. So take it apart. There's these two tab units that you can just kind of snap them together like so. So what you do is you unsnap those two, kind of fold the units down, and then make the feet. Really simple, nothing going on there. Next, you take the Volt frigate. Get the Volt frigate union. You pop these out, and you kind of rotate them, and they kind of pop up and down and in. So you're basically rotating the whole foot area about 180 degrees. You pop this part in, and you can put these in for aesthetic reasons. It'd be cool if the antennas went in, but they don't, unfortunately. So you can see at the bottom of the feet, they have little tab areas. Those, of course, correspond to the feet. They just snap right in here. I should note that this thing's solid. There's no, like, fragileness. It's just a really nice, solid piece. So there you have the lower portion. The next unit that goes in is the Panzer. Kind of cool. Here's the Panzer. Pretty basic. You push the center unit in and pull the feet around. The feet. The treads around to the back, and then they slide in pretty easily, and that just really just pops on. I mean, there's nothing fancy about it, and the little door opens around back. Next thing you got is the Volt Bomber. I took the landing gear off earlier, but you see it now. These slide around. Yeah, they go a little far sometimes, but slide them around, bring these out, and just gonna pop it in. There you go. The hands, these slide down, and basically the hands just you kind of grab them and pull them out. Now these are smaller hands. It actually comes with a set of bigger hands, but these are, there's a gimmick that goes with them later on that I'll show you. So there's kind of the upper part. And notice I'm like, just boom, and it stands. You know, it's not floppy, it's not falling over. It's really kind of cool. So finally get the Volt Cruiser. Here we go. Not much to do. Just gonna pop it around like that. And it's got a little magnetic connector joint, like the SOCs. Boom. Voltas V. I mean, that's all there is to it. It's really simple, and it's really good looking.